the button. Can you do it sometimes? Pushed it in too far.
Give me a song with Eminem and 50 Cent in the club. You know it ain't my time to call it a day. I wanna crack on and I wanna be paid. But it's about time you remember the name. Hey, hey, you know it ain't my time.
This is my grandpa. Throughout my whole life, he's been one of my biggest supporters in everything that I do. As you may know, I used to take art lessons when I was younger. He paid for them, and he'd drive me there every week. After art lessons, he'd take me out to eat, and wherever we went, he'd tell the waitress that one day my art's gonna make him famous. I never took it seriously because I thought I'd never have the chance. But with the platform I have now on TikTok, I'm trying. Recently, my grandpa was diagnosed with leukemia. This has been really hard on me and my family, and it's caused me to take a little bit of a reality check. So I decided to start this art TikTok account. And now that I have quite a following, today's the day that I'm going to make him famous. This is a drawing of me and my grandpa. Come on, TikTok, do your thing and blow up this video. Make my grandpa's biggest wish come true. Through my art, let's make him famous.
Sugar and problems, but it's just a slime.
All of the birds died in 1986 due to Reagan killing them and replacing them with spies that are now watching us. The birds work for the bourgeoisie. Don't.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
That's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea, and for dessert I'll suck your teeth.
How to draw Evil Dora. First, you draw a super wide tilted U. Add a wide chubby M. Erase the middle so that you're left with this weird shape. Beep, dee, beep, dee. Complete her bangs. Add a line. Add a baby Gap shirt. Some little Schwartz. Some marshmallow legs. Some dreadful ruffle socks. Give her that Walmart sneaker swag. A basic hand, curved line going up. Start the hand and add a chubby thumb. Make sure she's doing that west side. Backpack, backpack. Stay strapped, stay strapped. Little collar. Ice out that wrist. She do be having anime eyes though. Anime nose and a mouth. Do you see evil? No? Then add details. Whoopsie!
It's Valentine's Day, and that means it's time to draw my husband. Quick, while he's distracted! Unlike our anniversary, on Valentine's Day, I draw him doing something weird. My favorite one being 2 years ago when I decided to draw him as an Olympic skater with our cats. But I'm stepping up my game this year and drawing him as a beautiful princess. He's always telling me that I'm his princess.
Well, this is your chance to sparkle like the beautiful creature that you are.
My drawing space has been invaded by a cute, adorable, fluffy thing. Ah, there's more! I can't have distractions. I'm too busy drawing my husband like the beautiful queen that he is.
Okay, no joke. I'm actually going like all out for this drawing.
Only the best for you.
Are you talking to me?
No. Put your headphones back on.
Why?
No reason. Don't worry about it.
Just some last minute touches and...
I finished the drawing and he looks absolutely beautiful.
Hey, Rich. Can I show you something?
What are you doing?
Okay, look. What do you think?
I look like Princess Peach.
If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that?
I just wanted you to watch me dissolve.